Kansas City, Kansas police have wrapped up their on-scene investigation following an officer-involved shooting.
The shooting ending a hostage situation where police say a man held his wife at knife point. The man was shot to death. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is at the scene with the story. Dan.
Well, police were at this house on North 63rd Street in KCK for about 7 hours. First, to defuse a hostage situation. Then they remained on the scene, investigating for several hours after officers shot and killed a man because they feared he was going to harm his wife.
The terror of what happened midday in KCK is apparent on that woman's face. According to police, her husband had held her at knife point and threatened to kill her. Just about noon, the ordeal began when firefighters were called to the house on an emergency.
Told the fire department that he was going to kill the female, or the police were going to have to kill him.
EMTs called the police, and the standoff was underway. It appears domestic violence has flared here before. The man, 50-year-old Ricky Hobbs, had recently been arrested for beating his wife.
He beat her up and split her head open, and the kids were there because he wanted to wake the kids up out of bed, and she wouldn't let him, so he beat her up then.
That is Hobbs' ex-wife.
When you're with him and you threaten to leave, he will come after you, and he threatens to kill you and your family.
She said she did leave after suffering the same.
He's used to beat me up. And now he's married to my daughter-in-law, our ex-daughter-in-law.
And so today, police say he retreated to the basement with his current wife, who was once his daughter-in-law, with the knife and police on the other side of the door, trying to talk him down, and then came the scream.
The victim again started screaming for help, at which point the tackle team made an emergency entry.
They burst through the door and shot Ricky Hobbs where he stood. Justified shooting? The ex-wife says, yes.
Oh, yes. I'm sure they were because he wouldn't have stopped.
Now, the wife was not physically harmed in this ordeal, and the officers involved in the shooting have been placed on paid leave, routine procedure when there is an officer-involved shooting. We're live in KCK. Back to you in the studio.